Okay. Shaman's Pass. We're just climbing random shit. Climbing that bird dookie. Don't you think it looks like bird dookie?
Yeah,
she can only climb where the bird poop is.
Where the yellow paint is.
Where the yellow paint, yes. That people have been using to paint ledges for hundreds of years.
Saying you can't touch. That's what it means.
You can only climb the caution tape marked ledges. They really could have just made it. You just jumped into the campfire. Can you make it a little bit more stable for the viewers, man?
I'm pretty far up. The shaman's path must be one of the markers that Tuke told me about.
What the fuck?
I hear something.
Yeah, I hear something
too. Yellow rope.
Activate this shit. Oh.
Looks like each marker points to another, giving directions.
Which way does it point?
This way.
Oh, I see. They should have used the word shine on it. It's not good.
So heading deeper into the cold, creepy ice cave.
Guess you could get lost easily, but if there's like cool, you know,
items,
figures like that.
What the fuck?
A supply crate.
Better go back after I grab this loot.
Dang,
exactly,
she's real greedy.
Alloy.
Real greedy.
I like the shading and like the shadows and
the
light.
Man, you can't
what's this charm for?
What's this what?
To help guide the way with sound. If there's more, maybe my focus can find them.
Man.
What are those?
Coyotes or something.
Goats.
Oh, just goats on the outside of the mountain. Okay. Shit is hot, man. I like
cool.
It. Real pretty cave. Should be up there in one of the better looking video game caves I've ever seen. As compared to, let's say, a Destiny or Destiny 2 cave, you know?
Yep.
These candles, very vindictive.
Should help me find my way.
Doom.
Another marker.
You know?
There's another marker. There it is.
You think I'll get the marker? Activate rustic.
Okay, that way then.
Where else can I go? Because I could go that way, but it probably leads to nowhere.
Or items. One or the other.
Weird.
What?
Supposed to go this way.
Oh, I thought that was a freaking ledge. Okay.
Not this way.
Oh.
But then, where?
To that mansion.
That's where the... Oh. Look at that.
I see. Up.
She's the most casual puzzle solver.
I see.
She's up. She's a little cocky of herself. After months of... drama.
These stalkers. Oh, they're there. They're the ones that go invisible.
So you don't want to fuck with him, man. But you know the game is gonna make you fuck with him.
Probably.
Just the way the game is. He's just gonna lead you right down the area, isn't it?
fucking creepy.
Because this game loves to force you to fight enemies. See you or no?
He saw something. I could whistle and like attack him.
I just pull the damn marker.
Do what now?
Yeah, pull this marker right here.
Oh.
There we go. Let's play out of this cave.
It's pointing through all this shit. So it looks like you gotta fight.
So this is what I want to do.
Just put a line down, man.
No.
You gonna sneak up on him and override him?
No, you can't override him. He's probably a demon one. Yeah, demonic. You can't. I'm telling you, you can't.
Silent strike him because
you're
not
in cover. When he's gonna turn around, I'll do it. No, it doesn't matter. You don't have to be covered. Fuck.
You did it.
No, I didn't. I turned around.
I should have gone off. Yeah, there's all three. Other one or him?
Him. Hallway though, that was mad hard.
Yeah.
Dang.
Well, it all got messed up. You know?
Yeah, well, he wasn't supposed to turn around. I had Silent Strike up.
Yeah, the game should have really given it to you. It didn't make sense. And you didn't save it, so now you're all the way at the beginning of this mountain.
Nah, shut up.
You can't just put out trip wires for him and blow them all up.
Yes, I could.
I mean, you don't have to. You can call him over and silent strike him. It's a good tactic, too. Why don't you go kill him right now? Can't let him in. Oh, it doesn't make him fight? Thank you.
Oh shit.
What the fuck? My man tried to hit you with a dart. He had a crazy ass arrow. Like, he was like, I see you. Mm-hmm. He was standing there just looking at you too, a little creepy. Mm-hmm. You want both closer to you? You know, you just searching him while he's hanging upside down like that. That is messed up. And you took your rock back?
Hell yeah, I did.
You gotta beat the other dude. Great. You killed the walkers. Now follow the audio cue through the mountain of the spinning Shariah. Where the fuck is that thing shining?
Where am I supposed to go here?
Where that light shining.
Oh, that's where I gotta follow. I guess.
Ooh, creepy noises.
It's those grenades that launch so the stalkers know that someone's here. It's like a trip mine.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
More bird dookie.
Yo!
What?
I'm just trying to hype it up. Oh my god, you found the tunnel to the exit. Tell me you're not at the...
Done with the cave.
Oh, shit.
So what's next on this path?
We're done with the cave. That one, too.
That way, obviously.
Well, why not up the mountain? I'm confused. No, baby, you gotta go up the mountain? Oh, shit.
I
think I'm not gonna be able
to hear you.
Dang, okay, so cross this bridge.
How do you get strong lights like that?
Cross this bridge, especially when it's outdoor daytime. Great, right, man. Oh, okay. You gotta do. You know. Yep.
What?
You gotta get on there. Right?
When it's like.
When it's down. And then you gotta climb to the other side when it goes up. Feel me? So now you jump on there. And then you wait. Is it gonna go up?
That was not that difficult.
This one's gonna shine over there. See?
Around the bend we go.
See? And that's where you need to get to.
Thanks, bud.
Okay, that was easy. Why not?
I don't know why I fell down there.
Because you're not. You're too like, impatient. Or you're not calm.
I was not even walking. I just ran across.
I'm just messing up. The game's got very technical graphics in it. World, you know?
Then how do I cross this one?
Shit, this is gonna be a hard puzzle.
Down, then up.
Oh, okay, I got it. You gotta climb down there.
Down it is.
You gotta go down. You can just jump down for sure.
Is it just because you want talking on the video? Is this what it is?
This is my new personality for the video.
It's terrible. It's not very helpful. It's just you're just repeating what you're saying.
That's what people do, though.
Oh, is that what they do? Is that what we're
You think you're supposed to speak your thoughts out loud.
They speak my thoughts out loud. Okay, I'll start speaking my thoughts
like,
out loud.
Like, oh, I'm going to walk around this
corner. No, I'll speak my thoughts out loud. John, you're being annoying. I don't like this voice. Like, stop being obvious. Oh, shit. I want that.
Yeah.
Hell
me
yeah.
Too.
Get down. Where you going? Where you going? Go down, girl. Loot crate. Look at this dead body here.
That guy was like, you can't collect. You can't collect for 2,700 systems.
Got another extra
set. Ooh.
Poop. Green poop.
Pigment? What is that? Wait. Pigments can be used to do what?
You trade them in.
That's not what it said, man.
You trade these in for certain things.
Oh. Vibrant paints. Trade sets and songs.
Trade sets and songs. I hate you.
You trade the paint inside the song edge.
I'm trying to stop it. Dummy.
Wait, so now where are you going? You still didn't solve the puzzle.
Alright, I'm supposed to go down.
Supposed to go down.
Well, I'm being distracted by an idiotic voice right now.
So let's
in
do
my
it.
Ear.
Fine. Just
fine.
We'll just watch it.
Wait, why am I going on?
You're climbing up there. Coming up. To your left. Right here, this one. Remember?
That's where I just came from.
Yeah, did you activate something when you were up there? No, you didn't. See, and then you gotta do like this puzzle, you gotta pull that or something.
I need to pull the rope to move this thing into position.
I don't remember this stuff, man.
Okay, we're just filming up.
Okay, so now I think for its hill.
I got it, babe. So annoying.
Okay, I'm relaxing.
Are you relaxing? I don't know.
Jump.
How far is this shit?
It looks so close.
Maybe that water?
No, I don't think so. Oh, you gotta go like up that part too. Okay. Man, how many of these puzzles are there? I hate you. We know where it's gonna shine.
I need to know where it is.
Oh, good thing you just take things out this time.
I don't think I can.
Oh, that's not
an
up climb. That's a loop.
This was the tallest area over here.
Because you had to climb up there, right?
Where that spider guy was. Remember?
Mm-hmm.
This dude.
Yeah.
That was the tallest, so I guess it is the tallest now.
Yeah, you're really getting up there.
That's why it's so cold, babe. Jumped a bunch. She just did mad jumps. What is that? He don't look nice. Oh, is that a bear?
Wasn't exaggerating.
Yep.
There's definitely something new out here.
Yo, they're hitting you with the motherfucking Leonardo DiCaprio in this game.
What are you talking about?
The Revenant or whatever, man. You got a bear fight? In the freezing cold in the winter? What's it gonna take to beat that thing?
Where is it, anyway? Where it go? It's gone.
I don't even think it's down
cold.
There either. It's just a cutscene.
Very cold. I get it.
Try to find that shit. Go beef with it already.
Hell yeah.
She's getting cold, babe.
I don't know which way I'm going with it.
It's starting to affect your energy.
What are you talking? So weird.
She's trying to bring some life into it, you know?
None of my videos have life.
What is that thing? You're not looking at it.
What? Where?
It was right in front of you.
Oh, shit. What?
It was walking. It's gone now.
Why did my thing go down? Oh, shit. There's nothing in front of me except this wall. What are you talking about?
I'm telling you, there was something moving, man.
Oh, shit. He's turning off
my shit. I'm wide open until I deal with that tower.
So nervous. What's that? In front of you. So, so.
Oh, then you get to walk to it. Some place and stuff.
Looks good.
Oh, shit, there's a.
Oh, you can shoot it from here. What am I talking about, right?
That's pointing right towards those machine hacks.
Should I want to have to fight that bear before I took down that tower?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. I don't even know my shit. Alright, Terror Blaster is good.
Oof, man. I don't know. I don't know, babe.
I think I'm good, weapon wise.
I have trouble reaching the towers on the right.
Okay, so he can't see me right now.
Shoot from here, though.
Okay. I guess we're doing this, big boy.
Nah, I'm under a brush.
Oh, you gotta kill me. Bad part.
I'm under a brush. Still on?
Yeah.
I don't know how it works, but I know how to stop it.
It hurt him, too.
You don't know where I'm at, though.
That's good.
You know what? I should do some trip things first.
Who sounds like?
Shit. He's right under me, fuck.
Over you.
Okay, Terror Blaster then.
Is he gonna hit you?
Probably. Yeah, I'm after him. Oh shit, he has nothing on. Him that falls off. That's not right. Okay, so I need then. These probably not this one. No sense.
Do you want to brush?
He doesn't know where I'm at right now. I can do my traps again. Trying to be very careful, you know?
go where the other brush is.
Because he was on that side. Maybe I should go over there.
Well, he doesn't go in that path, so how are you going to course him to where he is? I guess.
Calm. I could do it. Jump.
Why was that the longest jump ever?
I don't know. Regardless, I'm gonna get him to catch those. I know I can.
Sorry, man. I'm just gonna
clear that down. So now back to finding the
thing. It's already frozen.
Which means gotta climb.
Yeah, spear coil though, man. 60% damage on that. Oh, dang, you got higher shit already than that?
Yeah, but still going. I don't have nothing like that. Save at that, these?
Oh, those are your rocks. I don't know, they look different than normal.
There's a fire pit.
Want to peace out on the video or what?
Yeah, that seemed like a good ending there. Gonna save anyway.
Yeah, alright. Make sure you pick up that crate.
I can, I'm full.
Oh, was that it? We saved? Mm-hmm. Alrighty, guys. We're out of here. That was us killing the bear, right?
Killing the bear.
Big bear.